All right, so let me put you on a scenario, right? Get the game, 4 days in, you grinding your badges, you got like a 93-point shot, but the thing is, you can't green, and that's a problem. That really is a problem, because you shooting full whites half the time. It's like 50-50 makes most of the time. Like, you shoot from the corner wide open, doesn't go in. Next shot, it might go in. It's not gonna green, though. So if you have that problem and you just can't green, or you can't get a consistent jump shot or a consistent base, and you keep switching jump shots, I got some news for y'all, and I'm gonna go thoroughly explain on why the fuck you can't green and why every other guard you play with is running to the corner or running to the baseline and just fading, making full whites. The shooting system in 2K21 is way different, bro. It's way different. But before we get into that, obviously, I want you to hit that like, comment, sub, noti, anything, show your early support. BDG is on the rise. We just hit 700 subs. Please get me to 1K before next gen, man. I need that. I'm gonna need that expeditiously. But without further ado, let's get on to this video on why you cannot green in NBA 2K21. First, let's get rid of the most obvious reasons why people can't green. Either one, you have not grinded your badges all the way to max. Two, you have not found your jump shot. Or three, you just have a low rating. Those three reasons, if you have any of those, this video is not for you. I'm talking specifically for the people that have their attributes all the way up, they have found their jump shot, and they have their badges all the way maxed out. If you don't have your badges maxed out, click off the video, bro. This is not for you. Okay, so now that we filtered out all the bots, if you complain about the game and you haven't grinded out your badges, you ain't got a jump shot, and you complain about your shooting, then you a bot. You are a bot, man. There's no reason to complain about the game when you haven't had that simple fucking task completed, my guy. So no disrespect to you, but like, I know some people got shit to do, but if you complaining, bro, just stop it. You making Mike Wayne change the game when it was fucking fine before. Now you got people fading away from mid-range, making full whites all the goddamn time. See what y'all did, man? That's some bullshit. And we about to talk about it in a minute. So I went on Twitter and asked why the game was making me shoot full whites and not greens. And the second response I got, forget that first response, that dude was a troll. The second response I got is, that's not the game, bro. I can vouch for that. If your three ball is under a 90, you is missing. Now I said in response, they go in, but I like seeing it go in when it's green, bruh, not some bullshit whites. Now, can y'all not agree that a lot of people make bullshit whites from the corner or just baseline fades all the time? I looked around and I found some information on why that could be. So there's an exploit, right? There's a base in the game that gives you a 33% white make, and it's Steph Curry. I don't know why nobody is fucking talking about this, but the base, compared to any other base in the game, Jason Kidd has an 8.5, LeBron has a 6.5. Steph Curry has a 33% white make just from any release, bro. The green percentage is just normal. It's mediocre, really. But like, the white percent, bro, that is fucking wild. And that is literally a glitch. I don't know what 2K thought in their head to make a base have a 33% white percent make, bro. That shit don't make no fucking sense. That's why you see people using the Steph Curry animation, Steph Curry jump shot from baseline. It just goes in all the time, bro. Because you stack corner specialist with green machine and just anything, and you gonna get that to drop, man. That's why that shit is so easy in any type of situation. Now, I'm not talking about just any type of fades. I'm talking about the specific fades from like 15 feet out, right? The 15 feet, like not the close shots, bro, because close shots are different. I'm not talking about those, bro. Close shots are very, very different, because in those situations, you can really make it if you can make those with a center, right? Last year in 2K20, you can make those all the time. It was kind of a glitch, but not really. You know, it was a good shot. It was a good close shot. But this year, you can do that from like near fucking corner, bro. So it's like, just what? Like, bro, make it so the green percent is higher. The green percent this year is way smaller than it was in last year's game, bro. Like, why would they make it smaller and at the same time make the white percentage bigger? That makes no damn sense. That nullifies the skill gap, bro. And in turn, making it so people with 93 balls really can't green. They're only making full whites. Like, it just does not make no sense, bro. And I feel bad for the people that got like 80 three-point shot, 75 three-point shot. You not making shit. You are not making shit, because that's how the game is built. The game is built differently now, man. You can't make these shots with this low ass having 3-point players, bro. Like maybe in time when better bases get found out and all the good releases are just like there, right? When everyone finds the best jump shots, maybe then y'all will be able to figure out a way to shoot like it did last year. But Man, next gen might be a whole different ballgame after that, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. So you have to take into effect that maybe now it's an overreaction. People are just like, they're just bitching all the time. They want shooting to be just like 20, but it's not gonna happen, bro. It's not gonna happen. Like, eventually people will find their jump shots like they did last year. People with 73 point shot could not shoot last year until they could. So I'm assuming that's the same thing is gonna happen with this. It just takes time, bro. You just need to be patient, find your shot, and just wait it out. Cause I got an 83. I could still green, but it's a lot harder. It takes a lot of skill to be able to do that type of stuff, man. But if you put in time, effort, and go out of your way to learn the jump shot that you picked out for yourself and learn its window or its jump shot cue, I swear to God, you will be able to shoot, dog. It just takes time. These type of things take time. It happens every year, man. Every year, everybody complains about the shooting, how they can't shoot. And then, boom, a month later, everybody's green it, and everybody's complaining how everybody can fucking green. It happens every year. This year, it might be a little bit harder. I just don't really want the whites to stay, bro. That has to go. Like, it really has to go, like, immediately. Like, send that shit to the moon, bro. Because I'm not going to sit here, watch someone shoot 10 for 10 from the three-point line from full whites. Just send me to Mars at that point, bro. Get me on Venus, like Flight Reacts. I don't want to be here no more. I don't want to be on the planet, bro. Let alone the game, bro. That shit's ridiculous, man. No. Maybe I'm overreacting like everybody else in the community, but really, I'm just not going to enjoy that. But I think I can wrap it up for now. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like, sub, comment, noti, anything. Show your early support. BDG is on the rise. We about to hit 1K soon. We just need 300 subs. I got one more announcement before I go. This is the same announcement as last time, but I'm going to keep saying it until it happens. I need a center, bruh. Like, I got people to run with, but they trash, bruh. They bots. They're my IRLs. You already know how it is, man. It's fun to play with them, but golly, they just suck at the game. I need like a rebounding wing or a spot up. And if you any of those, a paint beast or anything, just let me know. Hit my PSN, Discord, Twitter even. But other than that, I'm gone, man. Peace.